I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. The vision of Doral Academy Charter Middle High School is to set the standard for outstanding student achievement while providing a safe and nurturing academic environment.
Good morning, Firebirds. I'm Sofia Rosales.
And I'm Leire Garro-Garrica Echevarria. Today is April 16, 2020, and you're watching Firebird TV. Now it's time to test your trivia knowledge on what went on today in history.
In national news, a 101-year-old man who lived through World War II and survived the Spanish flu just beat COVID-19. The man, better known as Mr. P, is spreading positivity in the hardest of times, and once he was released from the hospital after beating the coronavirus, nurses say it was all everyone spoke about. Everyone saw hope for the future, quoted Lise, the vice mayor of Rimini.
In local news, the peak of COVID-19 has yet to reach South Florida. The peak is suspected to occur in the upcoming weeks with similar projections as New York City and Chicago. Sky 10 cameras captured two refrigerated trucks arriving to the Miami-Dade Medical Examiner's offices on Tuesday, which are actually mobile morgues in preparation for the outbreak.
Now here's Anissa Acosta with some outfits you can rock during quarantine.
I saw my baby down bulletproof. Hands made me take two sips. All the things I couldn't do. The cops come and we did, baby. Back when we was just friends, baby. Shit, man, he was just a baby. And I turned on me like Mother Nature. Tried to think about the blueprint. All the shit that she told me not to do was breaking it worth it. In the end, if I'm just a vision you come to.
It's all peaches and cream. If you love your love, I'll be right.
Bored with nothing to do? Here's a tasty dessert you can try making at home on your own.
Hey there, Firebirds. I'm Alyssa Zavala, and today I'm going to be showing you how to make one of my favorite desserts I like to call gooey bars. So without further ado, let's get into it.
So before you start mixing anything, the first thing you have to do is preheat your oven to 350 degrees. For the first part of this recipe, you'll be needing yellow cake mix, one stick of butter, one egg, two bowls, a pan, cooking spray, and something to mix with. Start by melting one stick of butter. Then in a separate bowl, place your yellow cake mix, your one egg, and the melted butter. Now mix it all together. It should look something like this when you're done mixing. Now grab a baking pan, spray it with cooking spray, and flatten the mixture all around. Now that it looks something like this, we can move on to the second part of the recipe. For this next part, we'll be needing powdered sugar, cream cheese, vanilla extract, one stick of butter, two eggs, something to mix with, something to measure with, and two bowls. Start by placing your cream cheese in a bowl and beating it until it's smooth. Then take 1 teaspoon of vanilla extract and add it in the bowl. Now melt the stick of butter and put it in there also. Then add your two eggs. Then start mixing in your powdered sugar little by little, otherwise it'll make a mess. When the texture looks something like this, you can move on to the next part, which is placing this mixture on top of the layer we did earlier. When you're done with this, you're pretty much good to go, so put it in the oven and wait 40 to 55 minutes. When you go to take it out of the oven, it should look something like this. Then just sprinkle some powdered sugar on top, and there you have it, gooey bars.
So now that you know how to make this tasty treat, you can go out and try it on your own. For Firebread TV, I'm Alyssa Zabala, reporting.
Since it's TikTok Thursday, let's toss it to Nati Perez with some trendy redecorating you can do in your room.
Good morning, Firebirds. I'm Natalie Perez, and I'm here to bring you this week's edition of TikTok Thursday. Recently, many people have been so bored in quarantine that they've decided to start painting their walls. And of course, make a TikTok about it. Some are starting to draw on designs. Some are putting tape in patterns and painting them different colors to give it a different look. Many people have been getting very creative and letting out their inner artist. That's it for this week. Signing off from Firebird TV, I'm Natalie Perez reporting. Now it's time for your daily announcements to keep you updated on the latest school news. If you're interested in writing or hosting podcasts, you should consider applying to the News Podcast. Check out Doral Academy's Instagram at Doral Academy Prep for more information.
If you're struggling with any classes, there will be a free online Zoom tutoring for all subjects offered by Knowledge Plus on Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays from 12 to 2 p.m.
Doral College registration for the summer is open. Please go to the school website for updated instructions. Click on Academics, Dual Enrollment, Doral College.
As of now, online school is still in session until May 1st. Make sure to stay updated for any potential changes.
Lastly, remember to stay safe during this quarantine. Also, wash your hands, don't touch your face, and practice social distancing.
That's all for today, Firebirds. Thank you for watching, and make sure you follow us on all of our social media at Firebird TV.
And we hope you have a terrific Thursday.